This is the SomaPulse P1 system. It's going to evolve over time, but right now this is basically the way it looks. It's inelegant, relatively speaking. It looks like it's designed more for camouflage and for military use. In a sense, it is designed for military use, because actually the origins of this system were designed for NASA. NASA contracted out to have a design made to stimulate stem cells. So this system was designed to do that, and experiments at NASA actually showed that we were able to significantly increase stem cell development using the device. Plus, it changes, it upregulates a lot of genes that have to deal with what we call the extracellular matrix. In other words, the ground substance, the tissue, the solid tissue of the body. So because of the stem cell connection and the solid tissue components of the design, it should do a really good job in regenerating and healing wounds.